And the second most requested record this week on American Dance Tracks, Summer Girls. Well, this is the star phone this time. This could be the call we've been waiting for. Let's see who it is. Hello, who's this?
This is George Michael speaking, yeah?
George, thanks for calling us. You sound pretty good, the throat and all. Any problems?
My voice is in top form again. I've been having some singing lessons just to warm me up. Definitely, my throat is totally back to normal.
Well, that's great news. You're opening up your U.S. concert tour this weekend in Washington, D.C., and we sure look forward to seeing you when the Faith Tour hits my part of Dancing America, too.
Oh, I can't wait to get there.
George, thank you for letting us know how you're doing after your surgery. I'm sure everybody's real happy out there.
Okay, bye, guys.
George Michael at number 8 on American Dance Tracks. This is Monkey. George Michael ready to go with the first leg of his Faith Tour, the number 8 record on American Dance Tracks this week, Monkey. Well, the Group Information Society took 2 years to get their album finished. Come on, what took so long?
My initial response is to say, perfection takes time. Which is part of the answer, too, because we've been working on this record for a long, long time. But there were some things on the record that we had to get legal permission to use, certain samples.
There's a lot of Star Trek samples on this album, which also includes the number 7 record on American Dance Tracks, What's On Your Mind?
Here I am, silence, looking down.
Society at number 7 on American Dance Tracks, What's On Your Mind? Well, the Fat Boys have been touring Dance in America's shopping malls, holding twist-offs to determine the best twisters in the country. Along with driving storekeepers crazy, they have everybody dancing to the number 6 record on the countdown. Must be some pretty wild shopping malls, too. Here's Chubby with the Fat Boys and the Twist.
Oh!
thought of this. Chubby Checker with the Fat Boys. Get it? And they all do the twist, and, well, it goes like this. Number 6 on American Dance Tracks, I'm Jeff Wyatt. We'll be right back with a record that spent 4 weeks on the same chart position. Plus, a new number 1's on the way, so you don't want to... That's right, go away. Don't go away.
American Dance Tracks.
Give me some of that Gatorade. Supplies energy to working muscles.
As spokesman for Australia's million or so lifeguards, I'd like to encourage all you American ladies to try on a beautiful new eye colour with Durasoft Colours contact lenses. Because now when you do, you could win a fabulous vacation down here to Australia and stay in a friendly hired hotel.
Yeah.
So try on a pair.
Way to go.
Because with your new eye colour, you could be Australia's most beautiful tourist attraction.
See your participating eye care practitioner for details. No purchase necessary. Must be 18 or older. End September 5th. Void where prohibited.
America's teens are sending out an SOS, Save Our Skin. Their faces are being invaded by oil and zits. So we're sending Oxy 10 to the rescue. Oxy's maximum strength benzoyl peroxide and Suboxyl formula not only helps annihilate zits, it mops up more pore clogging oil than ever before. Oxy 10, we're winning the war against zits. Use only as directed.
Dentine, the gum so snappy and tingly it bites you back, wants to know, where were you when you got bitten?
I was rapping along with my beatbox. I actually missed a few beats.
I was bowling when the flavor bit me. I forgot to let go of the ball.
And Dentine's great tasting tingle freshens your breath.
Sue and I were waiting for a bus. We just let it go by.
Chew Dentine, the gum that bites you back.
Hot 103.
Hot.
The fresh new music mix, where you can hear New York's hot new music first.
First.
New music this week from Sweet Sensation. Bobby Brown. Brenda K. Starr.
Hit the hot one.
And turn on the station that stays fresh.
Hot 103.
I'm Jeff Wyatt. You're listening to the More Music Countdown, American Dance Tracks. And the group Sexpress has a firm hold right now in the number 5 position. In fact, they're spending their 4th week right here with the theme from Sexpress. Dance.
Enjoy this trip. Enjoy this trip. It is a trip.
Countdown is progressing.
Three,
Gloria Estefan and Miami Sound Machine at number 4 with 1-2-3. Before that, at number 5, Sexpress with the theme from Sexpress. I'm Jeff Wyatt. After a real short break, we'll return, and this is the time to be with us. The top 3 dance records in America are dead ahead, including your favorite request and a new number 1. That's worth waiting for. Stay with us.
O600, what's the O stand for? Oh, my God, it's early.
That's no regulation broadcast.
Round, round,
it's Robin Williams in...
Good morning, Vietnam!
Robin hits home on video cassette in his award-winning role as Adrian Kronauer.
Ethel Merman jams Russian radar.
In the smash hit comedy, Good Morning, Vietnam.
This will not look good on a resume!
Robin hits home from Touchstone Home Video, rated R, $29.95, suggested retail price. Buy it.
Hey, I thought you told your little brother our treehouse was off limits.
I did. Besides, he's too little to climb up here.
Yeah, he's on his way up now.
What?
Has your mom been giving you guys Flintstones or something?
Yeah, that's probably what's helping him grow. Plus, he cleans his plate every day.
That's weird. Hi, guys.
Hi, Bradley.
We're Flintstones kids, 10 million strong.
And growing.
Face the rainbow.
Skittles, bite-sized candies.
Now, a revolution in blade shaving from Remington, the new Remington Electroblade vibrating blade system. Electroblade's high-speed motor and vibrating twin blades gently and closely shear whiskers for a smooth, comfortable shave. The Remington Electroblade glides so easily, you'll get a blade shave like you've never imagined. Safe, immersible, and cordless. The new Remington Electroblade vibrating blade system. Featured at Sears, Walgreens, and Kmart.
Do you love parties? Do you want to be where the action is? Call 550-GABB. It's the party hotline for New York, where you can talk with up to 8 people at a time. 550-GABB. It's a great way to meet new people, and it's only 20 cents for the first minute. 10 cents for each additional minute, plus toll if any. 550-GABB. 550-GABB. It's lots of fun. Find out for yourself. 550-GABB. If you love parties, you'll call the most exciting hotline in town. 550-GABB. Go for it. 550-GABB. Your friends will like it too, so give them the number. 550-GABB. New York's hottest party line, where the action is. 550-GABB.
Hot 103.
This is it, American Dance Tracks. I'm Jeff Wyatt. We're counting down the top dance records in America, where Paula Abdul's been making fast tracks to the top of the chart with her singing. But it's her choreography for the Jacksons that first got her noticed. Oh, a lot of responsibility your first time out.
You know, I was thinking at the time when they asked me, you know, I do want to get into choreography. It's a natural thing for me to do, and what a great outlet, and what a great opportunity. And then I got to New York, and then I thought, oh my God, am I in way above my head?
Well, Laker girl Paula Abdul has really turned them out. Number 3 on American Dance Tracks this week, Knocked Out.